they will be playing against Ole Miss. So let's beat them. We're number 14 in the league too.
Got the high pick. Number 15 picks up the defensive foul at the line. Makes the first shot. He can't get one to fall. Controlling the ball. Number 13 with the ball. He misses badly on that three-point attempt. Number 10 takes the feed.
Pressure that basketball, help one another, communicate, high post screen. Really worth the high end post. Really worth it.
He drills the trifecta. Let's see if they can get a good shot this trip. Defense locks up the post to force the lob. Number 34 makes a great move to draw the foul.
I tell you what an opportunity's got right here. And for me, this is a gift.
Cashed it in. Gets the second shot. They're forcing him into that trap in the corner. They trap him before he can get across the half-court line.
Nice step in it, man. Take a look right here. Little Barista Buff in shorts, little ballerina hanging in the air.
He's a jack of all trades. He's got the post flashing if he wants it.
Step out of that screener.
Number 10 makes the finger roll. On the drive and up off the glass.
Defense doing a great job pushing the basketball.
He's got an open cutter. There's the pick.
The big boys are keeping out of the weak side post, baby.
Number 0 is whistled for the foul. Number 2 to the charity stripe. He hits the first. Misses the second. He shoots from left of the circle. He doesn't get the hoop to fall. Stolen. Number 15 for 2. Way off target. Cutter of the hole is open.
Set that screen away.
Defense wants that lob as they deny the post.
Trying to go inside.
And they do. They got on the low block. Executed. pushes it up. LSU is showing the touch shooting the ball tonight, Dick.
They're keeping it simple and making shots they should make.
Cutter finds an opening in the paint. Ball was tipped loose, but the offense retains possession. Number 34, Vertu. Number 13 takes the pass. He takes the three, drains it. Ball was loose, but the defense got possession. The point guard handles the pass. Moving it around the perimeter.
The weak side post is where the action is, baby. The boys are battling.
He stays in control until they regroup the offense. Number three takes it away. They're off into transition.
Good athletic move. Very athletic. He's got great athleticism.
He keeps his dribble as they reset.
Not fooled for a second on the screen, baby. Nice switch.
Shoots a three-pointer. Off the rim and no good. With the board. Number 15 receives the pass. He fires away. And in and out. Both teams are on a tear on offense right now, Dick.
It doesn't last forever, Brad. Somebody's got to stop somebody.
Number 35 makes his first substitution.
I tell you what I like about him, Brad. It brings all kinds of energy to the floor.
Patience with the ball as the offense regroups. Number 10 handles the feed. He is just lighting it up, Dick.
He's beating his man to the spot and hit the shots, Brad.
Nice crossover dribble. Tight D here. Nice V-cut, trying to get open. He's not getting himself in position for the good shot.
Yeah, it's a little bit too much, one-on-one. They trap him at the center line.
They try to get a back screen opportunity. Number 15 gets the pass.
Look at him battling down there with the weak side post.
Up and in. Number 0 gets the ball. Number 35 launches a three. In and out. Had him in the post and didn't pass it in. Reverses it.
Not getting enough motion on offense. Here they are in transition, Brad.
He shoots from outside. Goes. Showing maturity by waiting for the O to regroup. Hard foul committed on that play.
He should get a flagrant for that.
Tries to create an opening with a V-cut. There's a bad pass right to the defender.
Hey, Brad, he finishes this one off the transition.
They set the nice screen down low. He throws it up from downtown. He gets the shot to fall. Number 0 for 2. Off the back rim and out. Adjust the shot for the bucket.
Zone defense. Look at the zone. Get into the seam of that zone, man.
Fires it down. To shoot him out of that zone defense. No foul on the steal.
And that's what he gets for careless ball handling, Brad. Jordan was perfect as he finished strong going to the basket.
They're getting into their zone offense. They deny the post to try to force the lob. Number 34 for 2. He drops another bucket.
The gun is loaded, baby. He's shooting to kill.
He goes for the trifecta. Gets it to fall. They're setting up their zone offense to attack this defense.
Oh, what a great job transition offense. Poor job defensively. Don't get back, don't stop the ball. And they're allowed to convert, get the number game going.
They move into a zone style offense. 2.
It looks like this is going to be one of those games, baby. We got us a close one brewing here.
And up off the glass.
Pass because it was a simple pass, Brad. Is that pressure on that basketball?
Number 13 with the foul. First personal foul. It goes in.
He's got hops like you, man. He got hops like you.
Yeah, it is pretty similar.
Wow. I didn't realize my partner was a high riser.
He attempts the three. Didn't get the roll on that one.
Lack of communication in a matchup. You got to talk. You got to say, I got him, and then release.
Basket's good and the foul.
That's a big play. He was there when they needed him, baby.
This one's going the other way. Defense makes him try and force the lob. Takes the pass in the paint. Number 2 is called for the defensive foul. First personal foul. He goes to the free throw line. Hits that one. Number 2 receives the ball.
There it is, Jam City.
He drives to the hoop and up off the glass. They get out of the transition. Shot clock is dead.
Moving assists out of the 2-on-1.
This team right now just lighting it up from everywhere.
Hey, they're finding each other in rhythm with their passing, Brad. That makes a huge difference in how shooters shoot. Pressure on the ball, head on the ball. This team lost a great opportunity to have terrific horizontal speed inside.
Number 15 picks up the foul. Third personal foul. He'll go to the line. Count it. Second shot, no good. Number 15 is charged with the foul. Number 2 steps to the charity line.
They're really out here cheating, man.
Gets his first.
They is cheating.
Hits the second shot. At the end of the first half, the Rebels are trailing by.
Right. Don't act like y'all didn't see that. They know a nigga had made that shot. They know a nigga made that three.
Ball on the wing. Postman open. Way off target. Number 13 for 2. Off the rim and no good. Can't let a guy play with you like that.
Hey, he puts it in your face. Take it away.
The Tigers are ahead by 8. Trying to feed the low block. He intercepts it. And up off the glass.
What should they do here, Dick?
I'd call a timeout and see what's going on out there. There's definitely some miscommunication happening.
Number 15 gets up to make the block. Number 13 for two.
Pack it out. Play intelligently.
Fast break opportunity here. Number 34 for two. He'll take the three. He hits it.
That's a 7-zip run.
Number 34 for two. In and out. Number zero goes for the deep one. Off the back rim and out. The screen being set down low. Tries to stick it. The friendly bounces aren't going their way at the moment, Dick.
They need to get some easier looks, Brad. Great elevator man, man. That's the elevator guy. What a high riser.
He pushes it hard up the court.
Look at this going coast to coast. Nobody stops the ball. I mean, he just has an open lane, man. You can run that truck from there.
Down low as he gets it on the wing. In and out. Number 15 gets the board. Fires away. He throws it up off the glass and somehow went in.
I mean, that's the kind of shot you use in the game of horse.
Back to the action down to half court. Let's see what they set up to. Tight D on the pass. Steal.
Gotta have that head up. Gotta see everybody on the floor. Great basketball for 2-on-1.
This defense isn't yielding an inch.
Hey, the offense looks very timid, Brad. He went straight to the hole with a 2-on-1, Brad. What a miracle shot right there, baby. Nothing but nylon.
Here they come on the break.
That's how you take it to the hoop, score with the 2-on-1, Brad.
We've got a timeout on the floor. Coming out of the timeout, I'd expect we're going to see more focused play on both sides.
One would assume so.
Now they work it around the perimeter. Oh, and the slam!
That was pretty, man. That was absolutely super sensational. That was incredible. He's the 3S man, super scintillating sensational.
The other S is soon to be rich. Didn't get the roll on that one. Tries for two. Way off target.
There's the drive.
Launches. Too much contact there. It knocked him off balance a little. Nice job closing out. Number two for two. Off the rim and no good. Number 13 for two. Scorches the net. Number 10 for two. Tickles a twine. V-cut used to try to get open. Had an open guy in the post and went the other way. He tries the three. In and out.
Knocked it out.
Now they reset the play. And it's no good from downtown. Tight D here. Number 33 goes for three. Off the back rim and out. Number 10 pump fakes. And up off the glass. He shoots from the top of the key. Looks like only a miracle can salvage this one, Dick.
I'd have to agree with you, partner. Time's running out.
That was the snatch block. I think that was the snatch block. nigga snatched it out the air.
Defense stays at home with a switch off a nice screen. Number 34 draws the personal. He goes to the line. Hits the first shot. No good. Number 35 takes the board. Two. Gets it to go. They set up a back screen.
Another turnover created by great D, Brad. What a nice drive to the goal. Strong finish at the rack with the 2-on-1.
Number two for two. Didn't get the roll on that one. Trying to draw some contact. Number two for two. Had to adjust the shot and got the tough deuce. Number 13 with a one-handed jam. Got a guy down low. Number 34 for two.
Wow, what hops, baby, what hops.
Terrible hair, though.
At least he's got here. I don't have any.
You don't need a headband. Wide open for the shot. And he is gone.
Took too much of a gamble.
Number two goes to the line. First one is no good. And Dick, they just can't seem to find the touch from the line tonight.
Well, no time for lessons, Brad. You gotta start knocking them down before it's too late, baby.
Nice hops. Number 34 in the paint. And up off the glass. Nice crossover dribble. Got a guy right on him on the pass. He dials long distance. He gets the bucket to fall.
Nice little jam right there. The one hand jam and stuff. A little showtime, a little pizzazz. Get out the mustard.
He takes the shot off the baseline. He gets the bucket. He attempts the trifecta, way off target. And up off the glass. Got the shooter's roll. Back screen. Number 10 for two. Off the rim and no good. Number 10 for two. Off the back rim and out. Fake. In screen set up by the post player. Here's a block from behind.
My man was on a mission.
The fake. Got him in the air and he was gone.
Gotta be giving 4 points for that.
Number 35 for two.
There it is, Jam City.
Two. Didn't get the roll on that one.
Great effort defensively. He says, thou shalt not enter thy lane, baby. Get it out of here. I'm the landlord.
Hammers it down. And up off the glass. They clear the defensive rebound. With a circus shot. Can't put it down. He makes a strong move to the rack. Number 13 is whistled for the defensive foul. Third team foul. Misses his first shot. A less than stellar performance, I'd say, at the line tonight.
Less than stellar? You too nice a guy, Brad. They're shooting horribly from the line tonight.
Number 3 takes the 3. He buries the shot. LSU wins by a huge margin tonight.
With the difference in these two teams' rankings, the win
we got it. Yeah, y'all niggas suck.
Dick, what's your take on the game-changing performance?
Hey, Brad, take a look at this dunk. This is easily the highlight of the night. You know, this is what keeps me coming back. These kids just love to play the game.
You're right,
y'all
brother.
Suck,
these kids,
nigga.
All
I did all my
out.
Shit.
There's not much...
Everybody did decent. Especially my man that got fouled out.